is added sugar different as far as its effect on the human body than eating fruit sugar, like a whole piece of fruit? So whole foods that contain a chunk of sugar, like fruits, honey, carrots, are packaged, that sugar is packaged with fiber, vitamins, minerals, antioxidants. These sugars are within a whole food matrix. They are especially packaged for ideal utilization by a human being. This is in stark contrast to the added sugars on your nutritional facts label. You'll see added sugar. Go to that category. If it's there and there's stuff in it, you want to pass on it. These added sugars lack the accompanying nutrients and the matrix that is essential to shuttle sugar into the body at a rate that is life-sustaining. And that ends up leading to overconsumption, disease activation, most commonly manifesting as obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular disease. We don't want those. Added and natural sugars are metabolized in a similar manner at the molecular level. However, the health effects differ. I think you probably know this, you're aware of this, but many of us are not acting like this is indeed true with our shopping carts. So even whole fruit juice is not the same as soda pop or Gatorade with the same amount of actual grams of sugar per serving. There was a study published in Nutrients that showed blood glucose levels were actually lower after consuming 100% orange juice at 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 45 minutes, compared to the same amount of sugar in an added sugar sweetened drink. But that's not all. The 100% orange juice also resulted in lower blood glucose variability throughout the day and reduced overall caloric intake compared to the added sugar sweetened beverage group. And this is likely because there's bioactive, biologically active compounds like your flavonoids in orange juice, like your 100% orange juice, which slows down glucose absorption, supports insulin sensitivity, and is a real food. So real food beats the math dieting via calorie counting over the long haul every time. And if that's not enough, added sugars lead to overconsumption. Added sugars in processed foods are designed to enhance flavor and palatability. The desire of the maker of these drinks and foods is to get you to overconsume them. That's their desire. The more you consume, the more money they make. They can't have you drinking a soda pop on Thanksgiving and your birthday as a special treat. No, they need you drinking one to potentially 12 on the daily to stack their bank account nicely with those Benjamins. So why do people believe all sugar is the same? I would suggest the public health campaigns often emphasize reducing sugars without distinguishing between what is naturally formed sugar, and say in a piece of fruit, versus added sugar. And this is maybe for simplicity, or maybe there's other things behind the scenes. But at any rate, we'll give them the benefit of the doubt and we'll say this oversimplification has led to many believing sugars are all equally harmful. While at the same time, the processed sugar industry downplays the difference between added and whole food sugars because that would erode their bottom line. If Americans thought that the fruit and the sugar in it was completely different, had a completely different effect than the sugar added to the or added sugar in the diabetic bar, they would probably start choosing the fruit a lot more often. But we don't, right? Because we need to support the bottom line of these manufacturers of the processed food industry. Added sugars, they extend shelf life. They're super cheap to produce. You can just stick them on the shelf forever. They bring pleasure to an otherwise unpleasurable food experience that is processed food substance. So when you see the marketing term low fat on a label, another non-marketing but reality term would be, we added a lot of sugar to this food-like substance to make up for the fact that we took out the fat. So when was the last time you saw a billboard commercial or imagery at a grocery store promoting the benefits of whole food sugars like raw honey, dates, blueberries, apples? I can't think of any. Even at the supposed health food stores, nope. All the marketing power is put into the pushing ultra processed sweet stuff, right? That's added sugars, artificial sweeteners, because that is where all the money is at. That's where the margin's at. So you can save money. You can save the health of your family. You can help your satiety and your sanity by passing on the added sugar shenanigans and grabbing an orange the next time you're walking to that grocery store. This is the real sweet that we want to put on our menus. Thing is, once you go full send and you randomly happen to have one of your historical added sugar food favorites, your palate will likely be overwhelmed with how little taste is actually present in that food substance. You're gonna go, no thanks. Give me the real deal. All right, let me know your sugar addiction story in the comments below. I was addicted to sugar. Send me an email. Love to hear it. There is no time like now to just go ahead and accumulate massive health. Go get it. You want it. And check out below for the latest download and be ready for health accumulation opportunities coming your way. Got some in store for you guys and gals. Talk to you later.